Hello, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's That Celebrity Interview.
I'm here. I'm ready.
All right, then. So you're here with a little cleanup, and I want my audience to know that Skip Bedell, he's the host of Spike TV's Catch a Contractor and other shows. So he's going to give us some professional advice. All right, give us some advice because I'm in home renovations, so my audience tell me they're in home renovations. What do you have for us?
Well, I'll tell you, this time of the year is the time that you should address the curb appeal on your home, and this is really it. Where better place to start than your fencing? The fence is a great place to start because it frames your house, right? And I love CertainTeed fencing for this because they have CertaGreen, which gives the texture and the feel and the look of real wood, but awesome color options and different sizing and all different slat configurations. CertainTeed makes it easy, and it looks like real wood, but you don't have any of the maintenance. There's no rotting or splintering or cracking. You put it up one time and you forget it, and it's a permanent investment that really adds great value and beauty to your home. And speaking of CertainTeed, I love these guys, by the way, because they've been in business for over 110 years. So we go to them for all the best building products, including siding. So siding will be the next thing I say. Changing the siding on your home is really going to change the appearance of your home. And check this out. Over 40 different options of colors with the monogram. And what's so super cool with this is you can go onto their website at CertainTeed.com. You can put in a picture of your own home there, and then you can check out all the different 40 colors and styles they offer in siding right on your house. So how cool is that, Valder? I love it, right?
Yes, and I've seen the fence in action. I went to a garden party, and they had that fence.
Oh, yeah, it's just amazing. You're able to put it in on the website and see what it really looks like before you make a decision. I love the cedar impressions, too. So the real look of traditional cedar shakes is just beautiful. It's very rich, but it's a lot of work to upkeep and maintain. Once you start staining, you have to continue. So cedar impressions makes it really easy to keep that beauty forever. And another big trend we're seeing right now is stone. Everybody wants stone on the front of their house, right? They want the stone in the lower third or around the front door. But it means you got to get a mason to come. It's a big job. It's expensive. So now you can put these stone panels on. They attach very easily. They screw right onto the front of the house. And it's really easy to get that beautiful stone and richness. And what also CertainTeed makes, they make available professional contractors that are certified to do these installations of the fencing and the siding, which really makes it easy. If it's something that you can't do yourself, you can have them come with a professional certified person. And another big thing that I recommend to homeowners, the front door is something that you can really tackle, right? I think just about anybody can stain their front door. An Olympic stain makes it so easy. I love this stuff because they give you a sealer and a color all in one step. You don't have to do it in two. It protects it from the weather and the sun. And it's really the choice of the pros because they have such great colors. So you can see the unfinished and the finished. Olympic stain really makes the difference. It's a game changer for your front door. And to get the job done like a professional, professionals like myself, we use professional tools to get those results, but not everybody wants to spend the money on the professional tools, and where do you store them and maintain them? So that's why I love Home Depot, because they have a tool rental center. So check this out. You go to the Home Depot tool rental center, you can get every tool, anything you need to do any job. You can rent it for 4 hours all the way up to a month, and then when you're done with it, you just bring it back. You don't have to own it. So it makes every project really easy.
I love that you said that about Home Depot. I'm a girl who used to shop at Macy's, and now they want us to order online, but you can still go to Home Depot and walk the aisles.
You
I love Home
You can always go
Depot.
To Home Depot. You're going to find everything you need, and now you can even get all the tools that you need. You go and pick them up. You bring them back when you're done. They even got the truck to get it back and forth if you need to rent the truck, too, so they make it really easy.
They do. You've given us some really good ideas. Is that it, or you got one more for me?
I think the best idea I can give you is go to skipbedell.com. It's my website where you'll find the links to all of these awesome products. You'll see some great videos of what we're doing, Catch a Contractor stuff, and even new TV shows that we're working on now. So check out skipbedell.com.
Skip Bedell, thank you. You said game changer. You are a game changer for us at home DIY people.
Have a great weekend, Valder. Thanks for having me.
Thank you.